One of the things you want to make sure is that you don't have any air gaps. The one bale that I've been climbing over to get in and out of the coal frame, I've kind of pushed off to the side a little bit. I allowed an air gap. And we got some frost inside the coal frame. We have a few wilty leaves this morning. A few of the leaves froze a little bit. But for the most part, I'm surprised at how well it's come through that 18 degrees. The whole point behind the coal frame is to extend the growing season.